Well, my training is finally over. Now I have become more powerful than that witch could ever imagine. Nothing, nothing can stop me now.
That is, unless she learns of your new weakness when it comes to vegetables.
Dang it, Kazooie, I would. But wait, wait. Is that the castle? Should we make a sexual pun right now?
Too easy.
Alright, you two. I've come to see you off. All you have to do is cross this bridge and enter that castle.
Oh no. I am not crossing that rickety old bridge. It could easily break.
Banjo, it's fine. If that fat witch could cross it, I'm sure you can.
Oh, I'm not worried about me. I don't think it could hold you though, Kazooie.
What?
You're heavy. Trust me, I know. You're like one of those people who are too fat to walk. It's why I'm carrying you, and not the other way around.
What? You're saying that I'm so fat that you have to carry me around?
Duh. Kazooie, why else would I? By the way, as a common courtesy, could you please hold off on the cheeseburgers? You're heavy enough as it is.
Grrr.
So, with that in mind, I'm not crossing a spooky old bridge while carrying your big old butt on my back. Uh-uh. No way. That's not happening, fatty. No!
Okay, I was the one who bought the bird whistle.
Wait, what? No, the other thing!
You're not fat, you're not fat! You're like a bulimic supermodel.
Now that's better, wait, what?
Okay, so now where to?
You're going to need to find a jiggy.
A what?
A jiggy.
A what?
A jiggy.
Stop! We heard you the first time. What is it?
They are magical puzzle pieces scattered throughout Grunty's lair. They alone have the power to open all the doors throughout her domain.
A what?
Shut up!
You will need a jiggy to enter further into the castle.
This is going to be trouble. These things sound powerful. I doubt the witch just leaves them lying around out on the—
Hey, look!
Never mind, I gave the green marshmallow too much credit.
Alright. Now all you must do is place it in its proper place on the puzzle board.
Wait, it's part of a puzzle?
No, it's shaped like a puzzle piece because Grunty really enjoys modern art.
Wait, I take it back. That witch is diabolical!
Oh look, there's only one spot to put it in.
Once again, too much credit.
Well, now will you just place the piece in already? My show will be starting soon.
Yeah, we'll get right on it. Wait, why are you here?
Hmm?
You said you were seeing us off outside.
No, I didn't.
How did you get in here? You didn't cross the bridge with us.
Yes, I did.
Quick, Banjo, grab the toaster. Bowls can't lie around toasters.
Oh, not that toaster bowl again. I'll just tell you. If you must know, Bird Brain, I got here via my tunnels.
Wait. You're saying I didn't have to carry Banjo across that stupid bridge? We could have just taken your tunnels?
No, A big bird like you could never fit in my tunnels.
Why, I'm going to!
Guys? I think the chickie's looking at me.
It's like it's staring into your soul.
I can't look away.
What? What is this?
Its powers are too great!
Banjo, don't look at it!
No! Alright, let's go to the next room.
Right behind you.
Thank you.